Well, two Wiley University students are recognized as White House Scholars. The students were part of the Historically Black Colleges and Universities Scholar Recognition Program. Wayne Curtis, a sophomore computer information systems major, and Jean-Marie Farina, a junior biology major, were selected as recognized scholars. They will attend workshops, networking events, and leadership programs meant to prepare them for their future career fields.